third world appeal is similar to the birtherism appeal. It's like a dog whistle.
We're
now becoming a third world nation because we have a lot of third world looking people in America. Get with it. America has changed and will continue to change demographically. The longer people take to accept that, the more problems our country is going to have with policing issues,
right,
and with all kinds of economic and other issues, because it's a divide and strategy. Well, yeah.